Alright, well, there they go. But, okay. Immediately the father of the child cried out and said with tears, "Lord, I believe. Help my unbelief."
The hobo spider waits for you under the bright lights in the petting zoo. And I kinda wanna talk to you, but I'm scared, don't know what to do. The hobo spider makes his nest in some crack house way out west, and me, I've been trying my best, but all it gets me is real depressed. The hobo spider lays his eggs on that table where you rest your legs, and well, I don't mean to beg, so the hobo spider bit your face that first time we embraced, and I felt so out of place watching you pick the scabs off your face, yeah, off your face, yeah, off your face, yeah.